text instructions, and yeah, this doesn't really make any sense on the surface, but it's utterly so mundane that it's, for most of you I'm sure, not even worth talking about. Yeah, but when we actually look up the video on YouTube, and this is where the real rabbit hole begins, we get something that is just so weird. There are hundreds, no exaggeration, hundreds of re-uploads of the Samsung logo balls animation. And these aren't just direct uploads, these are visual re-edits and re-uploads of the Samsung logo balls animation. Hundreds of them, all with different colors, different edits, different effects, nothing even really major, mind you. Like, these aren't mind-blowing in any sense, these are very common, very unremarkable edits of the Samsung logo ball animation. So, hundreds of re-edits, thousands of comments, millions of views, for some reason or another, and it's just so unfathomable as to where these videos are coming from. I mean, really, what could be so interesting about Samsung balls that could garner so many views and have so many re-edits? Also, I sort of failed to mention this, but a lot of these titles are just really weird and bizarre. And also the audio, I mean, it's very creepy. I mean, listen to it for yourself if you want.